Can you imagine what it was like for her? She's 14 years old, and now she's got to deal with chickens and pigs and goats and cows. It's a very confusing life, but she seems happy enough, don't you? Right.